say, Mrs. Tracy Marshall, she exuberates fantasticism. Never before have I seen an embodiment of fun and education in the same room. Truly a pleasure to be in her class.
I could not have put it better myself.
My classroom fun for the students by just being jokey and always having a good sense of humor, and I think that my expectations are pretty clear in class. The teacher for the pay, the benefits, and all the laid-back freedom I have during the school year.
My favorite teacher from Xavier is Senior Lage because his class is very fun, es muy divertido. He makes learning fun.
Hopefully teach them some Spanish along the way. And also maybe to have a class that they at least look forward to laughing at least once during class.
My favorite teacher from Xavier would have to be Mrs. Moses. I love Mrs. Moses because she's so much fun in class and she's always laid back. She doesn't give us very much homework, the tests and quizzes are very easy, and she's always fun and easy to relate to. You just call
on me, brother. A couple ways that I make my classroom fun is I have a joke of the day every day, so that at least, if anything, the kids will get a little giggle out of my class period. To teaching is because I really like to interact with students. I like to coach. I coached before I taught, and I really like that, but I also love English.
My favorite teacher at Xavier would probably be Mr. Scott Shaw, head of the science department. He's a fantastic teacher. He's taught me chemistry, and he's helped me. I've been his lab assistant for 2 years.
Make my classroom interesting because through all my activities I do with them, I try to have lots of labs. I try to use lots of analogies that can relate to students.
My favorite teacher is Miss Kearns because it's a really fun class and it's really easy to get a good grade in the class.
Jarrett, because I really wanted to help students learn and learn in a fun and engaging way. And I love to talk, so why not have a job that people have to listen to me? That's a joke.